What's going on, guys? So in this video today, I wanted to share my top four favorite tools that you can use for your social media marketing agency. And to be honest with you, I think anyone who's running an online business can really benefit from these tools. They're all free, so that's the best part of it, probably. So let's get started. Number one, it is Loom. It's L-O-O-M. It's a Chrome extension that you can install. And what it allows you to do is to basically screen record, you know, your screen. And you can put your own face in, you know, the top left or like the top bottom if you want. But it really allows you, you know, to kind of like explain yourself in any type of way. And what a lot of people use this for within SMMA is that, you know, they use it for their outreach. They use it for the for sending out audits. Personally, I don't use Loom for audits. I find audits pretty inefficient. But what I do use Loom for is number one, onboarding, and also really like my team management. So for the onboarding, in the start, when I started my agency, what I did is I made a video, a Loom video, and where I explained, you know, how the client can give me access to their business manager. And you know, when I actually am onboarding clients, I still use that Loom video. So what I then do, you know, I just send them over a onboarding email with the link to the Loom video, and you know, the client watches it and it works perfectly fine. You don't need like very, you know, like complicated funnels or webinars or anything. A simple Loom video is really already doing the job really well if you are onboarding your client. Now, the second thing, I do it for team management. And this is by far a lifesaver, right? Because it happens a lot of times, you know, that changes need to be made of like Facebook ads, or quick things need, you know, you wanna have like a change in copywriting, you hear that from your client and you wanna like communicate that to your team member or anything of that. And what it allows you to do is, you know, instead of like setting a meeting with your team member and it's gonna be very time efficient, it's gonna take you a lot of time to get to the meeting and all of that. And you know, in business, you just want to do these changes really fast, right? So what it allows you to do is then, what I always do is then I make a screen, like a screen recording, you know, I explain what needs to be fixed or how things need to be done or anything. And then I send it over to my team member and my team member can instantly just work on it and fix it right away. And it really saves a lot of time and it keeps your clients a lot more happy. So that's my number one. Number two, it is Facebook Eradicator. This is also a Chrome extension that you install. And to be honest, you know, anyone who is using Facebook for their business, I can 100% tell you, you should have this tool, right? What it's doing is that if you log into your Facebook, you don't see anything in your newsfeed. And, you know, think about it, you are also not bringing your friends to the office. And at the end of the day, you know, Facebook is your office when you are running an online business, and especially when you are doing SMMA, right? So you really want to make sure that all of the distractions are away from Facebook and eliminated as much as possible. So, you know, keep your newsfeed just clean and install the Facebook Eradicator to really make sure that you can just navigate through Facebook without being distracted by, you know, all types of posts that your friends are posting or maybe potential clients that you have in your friends list. All of that, you just want to do your job, right? And set intent for the day and work efficiently. Now, also for YouTube, there is one. It's called DFTube, you know, and distraction-free YouTube, basically. And also that is the same tool that really, another tool that really allows you to, you know, not get distracted by suggested videos or anything. Everything is just empty if you log into your YouTube, and you can just search for a YouTube channel or like video that you might find helpful. You know, to start like on the thing you're working on, you watch the video and you can just continue with your work. These things are absolutely musts in order for, you know, to increase your productivity throughout the day as a home business entrepreneur. And I really, really recommend you that you install these extensions. Now, the third one, it is LastPass. And LastPass is really also a Chrome extension you can install. And what it allows you to do is actually it manages all of your passwords. So, you know, you no longer have to have like a document or like an spreadsheet or anything with all your passwords. What it's doing, it's just saving all of the passwords for you in, you know, your account. And also, once you are really gonna grow your team, it is really nice that, you know, you can give like different passwords to certain accounts, to your team members. And you can, and they can log into then the account, the business account of your agency, And you know, you can see in an instant eye who has access to certain accounts and who doesn't. And you know, sometimes it can happen that you hire people for like temporarily, or you know, they are no longer in your agency. And it is very easy then to just see in a blink of an eye, oh hey, he or she has still access to this account, you know, and you can remove it. And it really saves a lot of time, and it makes sure that you don't spend a lot of time, you know, wasting micromanaging and figuring out who has the passwords eventually and who doesn't, because once you are gonna scale, you're really gonna get to the point and you don't wanna do that. So LastPass is absolutely a lifesaver for your own password management, as well as for the management of passwords for your team members. And obviously the last one, it is Facebook Pixel Helper. And probably a lot of you already know this, but if in case you don't, what Facebook Pixel Helper is doing is basically it gives you in a blink of an eye, you know, if you are on websites, whether the Facebook Pixel is installed. And this is really helpful if you are doing outreach, you know, if you are screening the websites of potential clients, you can see in a blink of an eye if they have already installed a Facebook Pixel. If they haven't, it's a great opportunity for you, you know, to connect with them and to explain, you know, that they're missing out on a huge opportunity because they have not installed the Facebook Pixel. So guys, I hope this was helpful. You know, if you have any questions, let me know down below or reach out to me or any of that. And then I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.